Safe, I think. this scanner. Time to use the tool we got from head of cybersecurity. You will see a target print and some fragments of previous scans. You just need to cycle through them to match the target. And try not to get shot while you're using it.
Falling back.